going up to 10,000 feet. Expecting a couple bumps en route, nothing more than light bumps, though. Don is in the back primarily for your safety, but if there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please let us know. Sit back, relax, the flight, and we'll board.
Party door has been closed. Feel free to use that mobile device gate to gate as long as you've ensured it's in an airplane mode or the self-service is disabled. We are ready to go. Please take a seat, fasten your seatbelt, stow your tray table, carry-on items, and ensure all aisle armrests are in the resting position. And once again, I'd like to add my welcome to your Delta Connection flight with service to the Twin Cities. My name is Donna. I'll be your flight attendant this evening. Nothing is more important to Delta and our partners than the safety of the customers and crew. That's why they set a new standard of cleanliness, include sanitizing the aircraft with a high-grade disinfectant, wiping down all high-touch surfaces, and advanced air filtration system. In addition, we are wearing masks to ensure we're all protected. We appreciate you wearing your mask throughout our flight as well. Just a moment, direct your attention forward for a brief demonstration of our safety features on the CRJ-200 aircraft.
Your seatbelt must be securely fastened at this time. To fasten, insert the metal strap into the buckle. Tighten by pulling on the strap so it is low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with crew instructions, posted placards, and lighted information signs. Smoking, the use of new cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta Connection flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. This aircraft has two forward doors, one on each side, and two window exits over the wing. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs and instructions for operation. In an emergency, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please locate the exit nearest you and keep in mind they may be behind you. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatory and above your seat will open with the human oxygen mask. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask further until the tube is fully extended. If you are wearing a mask or face covering, remove it before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Flip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Secure your own mask before helping others. Seat cushions can be used for flotation. To use, pull up to remove the bottom cushion. you exit the aircraft, hold the cushion to your chest with the strap facing away. Put your arm through the strap and hold your wrist. Refer to the safety information card for instructions on how to use the life vest for children who weigh less than 35 pounds. If necessary, we'll distribute the life vest for in-lap children. Before we take off, be sure to stash your upright, tray tables and carry-on items are stowed, windows and exit rows in seat 1A are unobstructed, and aisle armrests are lowered. Then, take a moment to review the safety information card in your seat pocket. As we complete our final safety check, let us know if you have any questions. We'll do everything we can to ensure you have a safe and relaxing flight today.
On behalf of the entire Delta family, thank you for letting us be a part of your journey. We extend a special welcome to our Skymiles and Medallion members. We appreciate you, and thank you for continuing to trust us with your travel. Although things look different, our priority is a clean and comfortable experience for you. For your safety, please stay seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, even if the sign is off, keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience any rough air. Remember to use caution in the open overhead bins, as items may have shifted in our takeoff. And please keep the aisle clear of any potential trip hazards. Federal regulations require passengers to comply with current instructions and prohibit the use of your cellular network during the flight, and the use of a Wi-Fi to voice or video calls is not allowed. Information on approved electronic devices is found in the safety information card located in the seatback pocket. Due to the very short time that we're together today, we don't have an opportunity to offer a beverage service. Please note that federal regulations prohibit consuming any alcohol you may have brought on board during the flight. For food or non-alcoholic beverages brought on board, please join the efforts to comply with the federal mask mandate. Safely care for one another by quickly replacing your face covering over your nose and mouth after you're briefly taking a bite of your food or a sip of your drink. If there's anything I can do to make the flight more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to ask. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the flight.
flight deck. Looks like we'll be on the ground in about 10 minutes. We'll be coming into gate C-27, Charlie 27. We thank you for flying with us today, Donna. Please ready again for arrival.
Canoe here from the flight deck. We are getting on preparation for our landing in Minneapolis at this time. Please bring all seat back tray tables to the upright unlock position and ensure your seatbelt is securely fastened. Please remain seated. Once again, window shade and 1A and exit rows must remain open and unobstructed. No aisle armrests must be in the resting position, as well as all large electronic devices must be turned off and stowed. I'll pass through the cabin very shortly. If you could check the area around your seat for anything to discard. It's our pleasure to welcome you to Twin Cities, Minneapolis, and St. Paul. Local time here is approximately 6:30. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened, all your carry-on items stowed, till the aircraft is parked in the gate and the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please use caution when you open overhead bins as items may have shifted in flight. In the next few hours, you receive an email survey from Delta. We do welcome and value your feedback. Use your responses to continually improve your travel experience. We also invite you to download and use the Fly Delta app for future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. If you valet check the bag using a pink tag, you'll retrieve that in the jet bridge. We just ask that you step to one side so the other customers may deplane while you wait to claim your baggage. On behalf of Delta and this Minneapolis crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us. We have enjoyed having you on board this evening. We certainly hope to see you in the future. Have a wonderful night. And for those of you waiting for a wheelchair, I will announce that when they have arrived. Otherwise, we do ask that you wait to get off the aircraft at the final while everybody deplanes. That's easier for you to deplane at that time. Thank you.
I don't.